In this example, we are given that the equivalent inductance of two inductors 2.4 Henry 1 connected in parallel and 10 Henry 1 connected in series. We are required to find the value of inductance of the individual inductors. As nothing is given here, we can neglect mutual induction. Suppose we can write neglecting M between L1 and L2. If L1, L2 are the individual inductances, we can write for parallel combination, we can write the equivalent as L1, L2 over L1 plus L2, which can be written as 2.4. And for series combination, we use L1 plus L2 as equivalent inductance, which is given as 10. So substituting the value of L1 plus L2 here, we are getting L1, L2 is equals to 24. Now, if we substitute the values of L1 or L2 in this expression, you can see what we are getting. L1 here we can write as 24 by L2. So, on substituting here, we are getting 24 by L2 plus L2 is equals to 10. So, on further simplifying, we are getting it as L2 square minus 10 L2 plus 24 is equals to 0. So, this is a simple quadratic equation of which the result can be given as 10 plus minus root of 100 minus 96 b square minus 4ac divided by 2. So, here you can see this 10 plus minus 2 by 2. So, this can be written as 5 plus minus 1. This will be 4 or 6. So, directly we can write here the value of L1 could be 4 or the value of L2 could be 6. Value of L1 could be 4 and value of L2 could be 6 or vice versa. So, that will be the answer to this problem.